In this video, I will show you a very simple Excel formula to remove decimal value from a number like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have some numbers. I want to remove the value after decimal point so that only the whole number remains. In short, I want to extract the integer part of the number. To do that, I am going to use the Excel trunk function. Trunk is a short form of truncate, and as the name suggests, it truncates a number to an integer by removing the decimal value. This function takes two arguments. First argument is the number we want to truncate. The second optional argument is the number of digits we want to keep after truncation. The default value for this argument is 0. So, it will remove all the digits after the decimal point if we do not specify this argument. Let's begin the formula by typing an equal sign in the target cell. Type trunk and then an opening bracket. Select the cell containing the number. Since we want to remove all the digits after the decimal point, I am not going to specify the second argument. Type a closing bracket and then hit the enter key to complete the formula. As you can see, the formula has truncated the decimal part and returned the integer part of the number. The trunk function can also be used to remove digits after the decimal point. For example, here is the formula to keep only two digits after the decimal point. All we need to do is to specify 2 as the second argument in the trunk function. Watch this video to learn how to extract the decimal part of the number in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.